if you're with me where you at. Notification squad, where you at? Make sure you click that checkmark box so you can be notified on my content when it's first uploaded. If not,
we coming for you, nigga!
Or like Cal style, what is up, Nola Squad? I am Nola Gado. Welcome to some more GTA gameplay. And let's see, we're gonna do something a little different this episode. So I talked about this girlfriend CJ can get in Chinatown. Well, apparently I looked it up, she's actually at the gym. So we gonna head over and drive to the gym. And I ain't been to the gym. I set a waypoint already? Where they at though? It's probably down here. And no, it's not. Oh yes, I did. Here we go. So her name is Katie Khan. Like I looked up the girlfriend CJ can get in GTA with this game, and it said that she's at the gym, and she usually be in Chinatown, but she's at the gym when you first meet her. So yeah, we gonna see what that's all about. And also, I might do some taxi missions, cause I ain't never did taxi missions yet. We did a police mission, but I might do a cop mission again at some point, cause that was pretty fun. I don't know if y'all remember last time when I did that. A lot of crazy shit went down, you know. It got way more difficult as you proceeded in the missions, and at some point, you know, I just died. And if y'all haven't, man, you know, after this video, make sure y'all check out my other gameplay. You know, I just started uploading some other stuff, you know, WrestleMania 19, you know, more wrestling gameplay, some Def Jam. But right now, let's worry about GTA. And this might be my first time actually coming to the gym. Wait, this is a martial arts place. Oh, he gonna learn how to kick some ass. Where Katie at though? All right, so let's try something out. Let's try this out.
Wish to become a warrior?
Yes, I do. Yes.
You want a Chinese burn, huh? Do ya? Pardon me.
Oh, whoa, whoa. I don't know how to do karate kicks and shit, but I know how to kick ass.
Absorb with the eyes, young student, and you will learn. Strike like an atomic cobra
while running press B. Okay, ground attack.
Nothing clever here, just kick them while they're down.
RT and A. So last time we was in the gym, we was in the boxing ring. This time we on a karate mat
and bury your opponent.
So B is for, well, you can run and press B to hit that little kick. Oh, there it is. You gotta look at him in order to do it. Yeah, that's nice. Run and just kick his ass.
Do you like to spar with your master?
Yes, I do. Let's spar.
Oya,
go tell my nigga. Bitch nigga, get up, boy.
Drunken.
Whoa. Oh, I tried to bicycle kick his ass. Oh. Oh, no, he knocked me down. Shit, he is kicking my ass.
Alright.
Got his ass. God damn, this man ain't lift weights since what? The goddamn Senate. Well, fuck. Los Santos, it's been a minute since we did this. Basically, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna spam A as fast as I can, like I used to do. Well, X. Come on, CJ. Work it out. Man, that man muscle is high. I didn't think it was that high. Like, I haven't checked my stats in so long. I know he was pretty much built up, but damn, his muscle was almost like at its peak. That shit crazy. It's probably gonna stop at 30-something. He doing all these reps. My thumb is on a rampage right now. I'm constantly spamming X. Oh, he finna reach 40. He finna reach 40. Oh, it's going. It ain't stopping. 49, 50, 51. Oh, it's finna be full. And it is full. CJ is officially on steroid. All right, y'all, I made a mistake. You meet her at the golf club. It's in front of the gym. So I couldn't find the golf club, so I'm, you know, change of plans. At least we hit the gym because we ain't went there in a while. Change of plans. We gonna go to Blueberry and get the other girl. I'm finna look up her name right now. Her name is Helena Winkston. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. So it says that she shoots on the roof and shoots into targets, and she likes muscular men who are slim. CJ, he's a muscular. He's pretty muscular, and he's a little slim. So I guess we might actually get this. We might actually get this. And she's at Blue Bear, so let's go. Police just ran over a hoe walking in the street. She just asked me, did I want to have a good time? I should have said, maybe that was a way I could respond back to that. She probably gone now, and yep, she's gone. I remember on PSP, if you wanted to have a good time with a girl, you gotta honk the horn. That's what I did. I'm used to doing that, and where the hell am I going? My waypoint is behind me. I'm tripping today. Now, the girl that's at the driving school, I know about her. I don't know if I'm gonna actually, you know, get to her. I might not even get to her simply because I don't want to make CJ fat. You know, I mean, if there's a cheat to make him really, god damn, he killed these niggas. If there's a cheat to make him really fat, like quickly, I might intend to do it at some point.
Oh, man, oh shit. For that.
God damn, the power of this car though, man. I ran this car over to his back. Oh, gang member. What, you want some, nigga? You want some, nigga? We about that life? You about that life? Why you jumping? Don't be running from CJ. You about that life? You about that life? You ain't about that life. You ain't about that life. Killed his ass. The police right there and they ain't do shit. Get your bike, buddy. Come get your bike, buddy. Come get your bike, buddy. This man running like some. Wrong with him. Oh, shit, I'm gone. Guys, you know what I'm thinking? Uh-oh. I'm gonna go ahead and try to jump over this thing. Yeah. Backflip, backflip, backflip. Oh, it's not good. It's not good. Oh, is he gonna land? And he fell on his ass. Give me that $500. That little backflip I attempted was not ending pretty well. Now, this is a part of the map I don't often go to, which is why it doesn't look too familiar to me. But, so she's on the roof. How do we gotta go inside to get on the roof? Or is this? I think that's her up there.
I want muscles, not butter, sweetheart.
Damn, I wasn't even up the stairs yet. She already saying some. You need muscle, not butter.
Touch me again.
You won't back down.
Everybody in the street running. Okay, so the girl said, you know, he looked like some butter. He need to put on some muscle. This man muscle is at his highest right now. He don't got a slim waist or whatever, but he packed, you know. She still could have took this, man. It's CJ, man. Girls ain't ready for CJ. Could be a mistake. This could be a mistake. But can CJ make it across? No! Oh! One more time. Can CJ do it? Can CJ do it? Across the land. Across the lake. Oh my gosh, I made a mistake. Oh, fuck. We going down, down, baby. It's in the way, boom, boom. Wait, I'm down. Damn, damn, damn.
Give me that fucking
vehicle. Give me that fucking vehicle. God damn. Hey, whoa, he get me involved in his mess. He shot him out. The cop was after him. Oh, gosh. God damn, just shot that man. Got back in a car. Yo, what's going on? What's going on in San Fierro? It's a big shootout going on. I'm just sitting here enjoying the show. Left a body line right there. Stole his guap. Sorry about that, bro. They just shooting down people wearing blue. These guys must be gang members or something. Black man down. Wait, no, they're not shooting the Latino gang. But they finna run over him. Oh, gosh. Taxi driver, look for a fare. All right, here we go.
Mama's tired.
So we gotta take her wherever she needs to go. We gotta pick her up. Oh, we got a time on us. Ah, this nigga.
Drive,
mister.
Why don't you go out and get
you? Why the damn, the mission was over because he threw me out the car. Well, I'm driving away. Maybe we're gonna trigger this shit again. And it's the same girl though. Wow.
I'm working my way between the cars.
Well, it's a dude this time.
Hey, yo, taxi.
And that man's still coming. I'm gone. Oh man, oh my gosh. Alright, let's take him where he gotta go, the Well Stacked Pizza Corporation. The tip bar decreases. Oh shit, I didn't read it, but I'm assuming it said the tip bar decreases the longer you take to get there, or if you crash or something. Okay, I just read it in the brief. It was basically the same as what I said. All right, guys, at some point I will be changing CJ's clothes again. I haven't decided when I'm gonna do it, but at some point I'm gonna do it again, probably after like the next two episodes maybe. Hell, maybe next episode, it depends. Get your ass out of my car. Speed bonus, okay. Look for a fare. Good thing the fares are close. There we go. We got a young female. Shit. Fair complete, damn.
Good thing that's a union cab.
Better make it snappy.
Ay, cabrón!
On time, thanks.
Man, this nigga's giving me $12. There are no fares in the box. Keep looking. Now we gonna cancel. So we got $76. Cool. That's nothing. We going back to the missions, y'all. That was a waste, low key. Next time I'ma just do the cop mission. Here we go, test drive. They getting high.
There's two cars on the list, Ese.
Ese?
The showroom across town. Let's go get them.
I always admired your direct approach, hombre.
All right, so we got two cars.
Let's go get those wheels.
In the showroom. First of all, I don't think I'm going to use that taxi car. Shit.
Where?
Yeah,
let's get this car. You stop, nigga. You stop. Get out of here.
But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake.
Damn.
Some things he say? I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
Woo, we jumping hurdles. We jumping over them streets.
This is the place. They're in the second floor showroom.
Oh, great. Why is nothing ever easy?
The second floor, and we are
can
in.
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah, you can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ, it's time to roll. Just follow the leader. You better keep up.
Them cars look nice, though. Straight out the glass.
Yes,
yep, maniac. Oh, that man gone. He driving fast, too.
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, DJ. See if you can keep up with Caesar. Be a final. Beat the tram up the hill.
Oh, shit.
Beat the chocolate cake.
Keep up with this guy. They got walkie-talkies.
Oh, my God.
This
tram
driver must be shitting herself, huh? Hello, cop. What took you, eh?
Oh, shit. Where did they go? Yeah, see, man. Caesar, that nigga was prepared for the cops. He said, what took you, eh? He was prepared for him. He knew they was coming out. Oh, shit.
Nitro!
And we triggering the nitro. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Follow me down the hill, oh.
Woo, I had to drift that shit. Sorry, y'all niggas gotta die. If I run over y'all, y'all dying today. We are going fast, faster than ever.
Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, DJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cop. What's that? You can't even deal with
that? Ha, Caesar messing around. CJ getting it up. Oh, CJ getting worried. Caesar don't give a fuck. Caesar got no chill. Uh-oh. Damn! I should've used the nitro in that.
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Austin. There's a shortcut this way.
Oh, ran over a pole. Wasn't expecting that. Alright, shortcut.
Uh-oh, what happened?
Damn!
Oh,
they on our ass. They took the shortcut to get us too. And by God, Caesar just ran over a body. He just caught a body. And oh, we going through this area. And I'm driving back. And I'm using the nitro and we just jumped over this shit. Alright, bro. Oh, I'm glad that damn waypoint stopped me. Cause I was going to jump over that. Like that, 5K. Like that. That was a pretty easy mission. Nothing too special. We just had to pick up some cars and bring it back to the garage.